Penn Hills police are trying to find the person who slashed several tires on a tow truck. In fact, the tow truck driver accused a police officer of doing it, but police say surveillance video clears that officer. The video shows a police car pulling into the parking lot and the officer walking into a Shop and Save in Penn Hills. Minutes later, the tow truck shows up. The operator leaves, and then another man appears at the front of his truck. Then the front end drops as the air leaves the tires.
All indications are very clear in the video that our officer never went near the truck.
Here are the tires we're talking about tonight. The owner of Hulbley Towing declined to comment.